Hi, Year 3, it's Mr. Joby. What we're going to do today in our PE session is a bit of movement. So we've got some walking, jogging, gallops, pivots. So if you can find some space, if you're at school in the hall or in the playground, if you're at home, if you've got a driveway, or you know, if you've got a big enough house, you've got a nice enough space in the house, just be careful. And adapt it to however best you can. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to start with just a nice little warm up. We're going to have 20 seconds of each. So we'll start with 20 seconds of walking. Okay, so now we're going for 20 seconds of jogging. Okay, let's go. 20 seconds, go to pick up. Last one, side steps. Just to keep ourselves nice and warm, what we're going to do now is just do some hopping. Okay, so 20 seconds hopping, go from one foot, 20 seconds, then change to the next. Okay, good. Now let's change it. Okay, now let's mix it up. Couple on your left, couple on your right. Okay, good. So last one, give it to you. We need to keep one foot still. and now we can go for a little bike ride. So we can have our different gears. So on bikes you have gear 1, gear 2, gear 3, gear 4. Gear 1 will just be holding your handles and walking. Gear 2 will be jogging. Gear 3 will be skipping. And gear 4 will be running. Okay, so gear 1 will be walking. Gear 2, jogging. Gear 3, skipping. Gear 4, run as fast as you can, run as fast as you can. So you can do it on the spot, or you can do it in space. Just make sure you be careful for this one. So let's go, gear 1. Gear 2, gear 3, gear 4. Okay, good. So now we've come over with our bike ride, but unfortunately we have a pop tyre. So if I shout flat tyre, you've got to hop. Up narrow road, we're going to sidestep. If I shout ice on the road, you're going to gallop in a curved line. And number 4, if I shout roundabout, you're going to pivot. Okay, so let's start gear 1. Flat tire. Okay, your legs are jaunty. Gear 2, jogging. Gear 4. Go on, run as fast as you can. Gear 3, skip it. Gear 2, jog in. Gear Okay, good job. So let's shake our arms out. Good. Legs, let's hold one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let's go next side now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Legs apart. All you do is lean to one side, bending one leg, keeping the other leg straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So now, what you can do, bend your front leg, keep your back leg straight, reaching forwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Change sides. Bend your front leg, back leg straight, heel on the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Shake the arms, right arm across, left arm underneath, and pull towards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Shake them out. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So now let's go. One arm on the side, one arm up and gently across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Next one. So one arm up, cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so that is our PE for today. If you want to challenge yourself a little bit more, please try and go for a little walk or a jog around the block. Go to the park if you can with a parent. Just have a little jog around, little walk around the park, just to build our endurance up. From everyone in year three team, we wish you well. We wish that we will see you soon. And that's all for today. Next week, we'll adapt, we'll push on a little bit more, up in the levels, up in the gears. So take care, see you soon.